This ice cream party hack is all over TikTok and we just had to try it. Apparently all you have to do is scoop the ice cream into some cupcake liners, and once filled, you just put them in the freezer. Now let's check out how well this worked. Just put a cone in there and peel off the liner. Enjoy!